Award for favorite country female artist. He's working on his new solo album, and she